powerful prescription drugs.
The drugs are not illegal. They're not illicit. Instead, they are from your local pharmacy.
Most surveys, teenage smoking, alcohol consumption, and marijuana use is down, which is the good news. But the bad news is...
Yeah, even though there's enormous progress on the drug issue, the bad news is that prescription drug abuse, over-the-counter drug abuse, and also inhalants are all going up. I got a river, so I can't go over there, my money. Got a river.